Well, hello everyone, this is the Balkan guy, and today I'm here with my friend Emma. Emma is from Croatia, and we are going to be reacting to the Croatian song for Eurovision 2021.
There we go.
We have ALBINA with the song Tick-Tock, and Dora this year was so strong. Honestly, the strongest year ever for Dora. It had so many incredible songs. So many of them are my favorites to win, but actually ALBINA was my number one, so I'm super happy about that. I actually told people that ALBINA is going to win and Nina won't, and no one believed me, and here we are.
But before we start, make sure you subscribe to The Balkan Guy, and make sure you follow him on Instagram right here, and follow me right up there.
Yes. I believe that we create some cool content on Instagram. By cool content, I mean selfies. So do make sure to follow those. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into this. My top five in Eurovision so far is this. Let's see where Croatia is gonna place in my top six. I gotta say, staging this year looks really good. Like, Dora improved from last year so much. Beautiful beginning.
Tried to fix the broken pieces, now I'm leaving. But you made it loud and clear, I'm not enough.
She's Lays. She already has my heart. Honestly, just the first 10 seconds, I'm like, wow. Take the trophy, win, you're the best. I cannot. I love her so much. The dancers. I gotta say, when I saw their photos before, I saw the hats, and I was like, oh my, those hats are kind of ugly. So when they took them off in the beginning of the performance, I was like, good.
That's a good beat.
Yeah, it's so modern.
Yeah. Honestly, this sounds like actual Eurovision song.
Yeah.
It sounds really good. Has this, like, movement.
See, a lot of people have been talking about how this song doesn't sound Balkan enough, but I actually think it does sound pretty Balkan, especially in her runs when she goes like, does the oh no's. Mm-hmm. This is a very Balkan run. I feel like so many Balkan songs have that.
Yep, kind of, yeah.
And I don't hear it a lot in Western songs. No, I don't know how I feel about them lifting her up. That's kind of like, I don't know. But everything else, useless.
It looks really amazing. Like, so professional.
Look at the LEDs. They're so amazing. And I love how it says, oh no, on the LEDs.
No, she actually has that kind of staging. Like, a Eurovision is going to be amazing.
Yeah. Imagine if her staging is this good on Dora. How good is it going to be at Eurovision? Triangles. I did see that on a lot of performances on Dora. It's the 80s vibes are a theme.
Yeah, it kind of has this kind of thing. Yeah. Nice. Oh, that was so smooth. That was
she just
so
said,
smooth.
I am not okay. She slayed me. Sorry, I had to pause. I need a moment. This girl, she can push me off a cliff and I'd say thank you. Thank you very much. Oh my god, usne grizem. Yes, I'm biting my lips too.
That was so amazing. Okay.
I need to calm down and go back. Ooh. ALBINA. Are you ready? Because I'm not.
Okay, let's do it. Ooh.
I'm not okay. This Croatian part is perfection. Oh, it came is. Right in the...
Honestly, so unexpected, but so good. Well done.
And the high note. It's like she went into my mind and was like, oh, what does he expect from me? And did everything and more. Like, she just, oh, she popped off. Fireworks.
It's a good good outfit. Her good outfit, good makeup, like so good.
Everything is just perfection.
Wow.
Wow. Wow is a good word to say. I am not okay, as I said.
Honestly, I'm mind blown right now. This is amazing.
Like, and I feel like after last year's song, I actually really like the last year's songs. And I don't know if that's because I'm Balkan and I listen to Croatian music, but I did like it. But I know a lot of people didn't. So a lot of people expected a bad song to kind of follow up with that one, but damn. People did not expect this heat. She is bringing the heat to Rotterdam. I know it's really cold there. I know there's snow there, but Albina is coming and that snow about to melt like it's nothing. Ooh, Albina is bringing it. How do you feel about it? Are you proud of your country?
I am beyond proud right now. I am mind blown. I think this song is amazing and it's gonna be such a great fit for Eurovision. And I can see her in finals and like getting to those top places for sure.
Top 10. Albina needs to be in top 10. I mean, if it's up to me, she can win. I would for not sure, mind yeah. going to Zagreb next year to watch Eurovision live.
Yes.
Because like I've been planning to go to Eurovision next year for the first time in my life, and that's always been my dream. And that being in Zagreb, sign me up.
Sounds perfect.
If Albina can bring it to Zagreb, that would be perfection. I actually did a dance, like a TikTok dance challenge of this song before Dora even happened, that was created by her dance team. You can actually check it out right now.
TikTok, watch the days go. I'm losing track of time, lost in your play zone. Don't overcomplicate now, we're in war zone. You're screaming.
And she actually ended up sharing it on her Instagram story. And I was like, I think this is it. I think we are a match made in heaven.
You're made to be.
Albina and I. So if you're watching this, Albina, follow me on Instagram.
Right up there.
But yeah, I think it's safe to say that this song is right there in my number one spot in my top six. And I get a feeling that it's gonna stay there for quite a long time.
Oh yeah.
I don't see a lot of countries topping this performance and song for me. But yeah, do you have anything else to say?
Not really. I think it's gonna be an amazing year at Eurovision. And I think that Croatia has a very good chances to get really high.
Yes.
Not really high.
Not really?
Not really high. That's why I would.
Yes, Croatia has a good chance of getting high. definitely leaving that in.
No!
But yeah, thank you so much for watching the video. We are going to go ahead and watch this performance probably like 10 more times.
Yeah.
Am I going to shake every single time I watch it? Yes. Am I going to get slayed every time I watch it? Yes.
Yes.
But that would be it. Again, make sure to follow our Instagram, subscribe to my channel, like and comment this video, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.